34's devoted to a dream, hard at work each day to make it real. If what is not's not easy to conceive, requiring an acolyte to weave tapestries that catch its look and feel. Yet such labors are what make it gleam. For art must open what faith tends to seal, open to make flesh what one believes, unafraid to be and not just mean. Rich precisely where ideas are lean.